The time is finally upon us, my minions, to destroy the wretched Overmind and the last of its renegade cerebrates. We can count on the UED providing us with heavy resistance, but not even they can stand in our way. Now that the Matriarch Rashagal is in my custody, I possess the means to attack the Overmind with impunity.
But my queen, I thought only the Dark Templar's energies could harm the Overmind and its cerebrates. Even with the numerous broods at your command, any attack we launch against the renegades will be in vain.
Not so, Duran. As a matter of fact, I'm expecting my secret weapon to be arriving very soon.
As you say, my queen, but I still don't understand. We are receiving a transmission from an unidentified Protoss carrier.
That's what I love about the Protoss. They're so punctual.
Garrigan, this is Zeratul. I demand to know why you've taken our matriarch.
Actually, Zeratul, she's not the one I'm truly interested in. I stole her to get to you. You see, I need you and your brethren to kill the Overmind for me. The only way I had of assuring your cooperation was to take away that which you value most. However, I give you my word that once you've killed the Overmind, I'll allow her to return to you.
As if your word held any value.
Zeratul, my faithful servant, you must aid Kerrigan in this endeavor. The Overmind is our common enemy. It must be destroyed to ensure that our people will survive.
You ask me to aid this vile creature?
I do not ask this for myself, nor do I ask it on Kerrigan's behalf. I ask you to do this for our people, Zeratul. Obey me as you always have. Trust in my judgment.
Very well, Matriarch. The Overmind will die this day. who am I?
Ah! cluster is under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
forces are under attack.
Thank you.
is on your attack. Facilities positioned around the Overmind itself. I believe these facilities are directing the Overmind strategies just as they did on Tarsolis. Our forces are under attack.
Come.
It is done, Carrion. The Overmind is dead, as you wished. Now, I demand that you release the Matriarch at once.
Of course. Rashagal, do you wish to return to your tribe?
No, my queen. I wish only to serve you and remain at your side.
What treachery is this, Carrion? This pathetic creature cannot possibly be Rashagal.
I promised that I'd allow her to return to you, Zeratul. But it looks to me like she doesn't want to go.
You have corrupted her. Somehow you have poisoned her thoughts. Restore her to her rightful self, or you will pay dearly for this offense, Carrion.
All right, Zeratul. You've got me. I made your matriarch my slave long before I joined you on Shikoris. She made the mistake of underestimating my power, just like everyone else did. And now she's paid the price. With her as my puppet, I was able to eradicate the renegades on Shikoris and use you to kill the Overmind. And as you can see, your leader belongs to me now. Not bad, huh?
We shall see, Carrion. We shall see.